Habs try to get right back in. Power play is over. Here comes Jones with a shot. Save rebound. Score! There he is.
Been watching. This is the first time I've been through something.
Turnover.
Like
shot. Save. Hellebuck. Rebound. Low slot. Picked up. Down in front. Shot. Score! Mikko Rantanen. Adam McKinnon with timer. Score! Right back in. Out in front. Deflected. Saved by Hellebuck. Score! Saucers it near side for Wheeler. Blake Wheeler sends it out in front, redirected, saved by Varlamov. They blew the whistle. The whistle was blown. That puck squeaked through and went to the back of the net, but the whistle was blown.
Yeah.
Try to sync it up. And again, it's the intent, right?
Connor touches it, and that is never frozen. I mean, that's just the way that it was.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the puck crossed the goal line in a legal fashion, therefore we have a good goal.
Wow.
Girard walks, looks, gives it up, side of the net, Soderberg out in front, knocked away, Jones shot, Tyson Jones! Swings it for Jones, Tyson Jones cruising in to Landeskog, he scores! And the Habs take a 6-1 lead. No matter the records, is sent down by Graves, picked up by Cuffer, and scores! AJ Greer!
Delayed, and here comes Daniel Sprong. Score!
Domi, Shaw with the big hit, and Domi wins the puck. Weber's shot, disrupted out of the way. Fat rebound for Paul Byron, and he pots it, cutting the Ducks' lead in half just like that.
Five, snaps the pass across, right on the doorstep, Barry. Devon Shore.
Is something.
Yeah, every bit of that. Weber with a bomb, and a power play goal for the Canadiens, something they don't get often. Weber now 33, will have seven more years. Troy Terry gets one back on a nice little redirect. These are assists, career numbers for the third year man. Nice pass by Grant. Rowney over to Perry, scores! Gives it back to Drouin, out to Weber in the dying seconds, lets it go on a rebound. Bounced away from Shaw and then fired in the net as the horn sounds.
And time had definitely expired before that puck crosses the goal line.
Canadians, they're not giving up the blue line. Now 2-on-1. Shore with Raquel. Back for Shore. Broken up. Silverberg came in late. Shore digging at it. Loses his footing. Silverberg comes up with it. Puts it down. What a score! Raquel redirects it in. As Larson's errant pass is picked up by Price. Nearly gave it to Terry, who did get it in front. And Henrik scores. Gets it to Jones. Jones the other way. Scores! His first career NHL goal! Max Jones! It's 8-2.
Provorov. Provorov had his shot blocked. And a 2-on-1 the other way. Logan Couture down the right side. Shoots and scores! Beats Elliott on the first San Jose shot. Here is LeBanc, pulls the string, shoots, stick save by Elliott, rebound, score, Pavelski, 2-0. Ducks keep it alive. LeBanc waiting, in front, Pavelski, oh, and he's robbed by Elliott.
I saw the original stop by Elliott there, but that puck is up in the air, and it's very difficult to tell based on the overhead angle. You can see the official there to call no goal. There's the original shot. That is it.
Down to 10 seconds remaining on the Flyers penalty. This is Kane. Now Braun with a shot deflected, and then Kane scores. Puck down low for Simmons. Kicked out by the left pad of Dell. Puck is loose. Giroux for Gostisbehere. Score! Is over. Dudas out of the box. Sharks keep it alive. Vlasic for Kane. He scores! Is Burns dropping it off. Carlson with a drive. Hurdle scores! Now breaking through is Meyer, he scores! It's passed for Obiev, chased by Sorensen. Goodrow with him, and Goodrow! Out in front, score, Simmons!
Wide awake now, here's Pasternak closing, he scores! McAvoy off a deflection! Charlie McAvoy has his first of the season. Cross ice,
Panics pass off the line. Here's DeBrusk behind the D. He deeks and a save. No, it's in. It's squeaked underneath Bernier. It's a goal. Grizzly Bergeron swivels it to Marchand. Cross ice Pasternak. The block from Jensen. Bergeron to Bergeron to Pasternak. And Barry Peterson. Kronik's drive off the pipe. No, it's in against Hicketts. Marchand to Pasternak. He's got a hat trick. And swivels. Final 5 seconds to the Boston power play. Here's Dylan Larkin closing. He scores. Bjork pokes the puck away from Nielsen. 3-on-2 up ice. Anders Bjork scores. And Krejci looking for Carlo. The redirection to DeBrusk. Tick, tack, goal. Finds Kevin Miller, he flattens the puck. Corrali scores over the shoulder, short side.
It's again as Mason Appleton was in front, but Gibson swiped it away. Appleton back on it, throws it towards the net. Loose and fight scores, Andrew Kopp. Long pass ahead, caught. Russell, the kid alone, scores. Up the wing, broken up. Kyle Connor gets it in front. Great chance, scores. Blake Wheeler. The attack. Brian Little for Kulikov. Kulikov waits, back for Little, scores! Patrick Laine back for Perreault. Up high in the slot, Roslovic scores! Down Silverberg, Henrique in the corner trying to play it. Puck comes free for Kopp. Kopp in the corner, back to the net for Lemieux, scores! Cut off, here's Fowler for Richie with the shot, scores! Holds on to the puck long enough that he gets a little help, but now the Ducks are away with him. Here comes Daniel Sprong, breaking free, scores! Mason Appleton cuts in, holds up, centers, Meyer scores! Handing it out for Little, in front, scores! Patrick Jack Roslovic! Back for Sherrod, scores! Feeds the point, thrown towards the net, tip, scores!
Swept across, one touch, let's score! Oh, shit! Played on back by Backstrom, and around it swirls for Ovechkin to take again. Then behind, Oshie allows it to go to Backstrom. Oshie steps to the front and pulls off to the hash marks. Ovechkin scores! This is Miller, run into by Walker. Touched along by Pasternak. And it bounced on back now and is just held and slung to the front where Grizzly got it. Turnaround shot, scores!
Play, but even that's a good scoring opportunity by Carlson to just take it to the net by himself.
Kuznetsov scores! Pass comes back from Kuznetsov, then Carlson, and then Backstrom. Kuznetsov drifting to the front, Ovechkin across, Carlson scores! He put one of those on with diamonds. Here is Eller, he scores and makes it 7-0.
Celebration here in D.C.
A shutout for Braden Holtby.
He'll gain entry. Push it back for Kevin Hayes. His shot, the rebound, scores! Trailers Wheeler right in. He'll delay. He'll score! 4-on-4 situation. Kyle Connor through the slot. Sherratt, he scores! Off, we'll keep it deep. Hayes hustles in, far corner. Picks up the puck. Centering pass, they score! Nikolai Ehlers! Out through center for Andrew Kopp, and now Matthew Perreault. Lead pass bouncing around. Roslovic off the pad, they score! On the follow-up station there, back in the skates of Hamilton, who played it well. Here's DeHaan in front, it's tipped down! In the slot! And Lennon elevating off his skates. A keep by Trouba. Wheeler in front, and a goal! The Canes will go to 18-11-4 at home, 36-24-7 on the season, and it's 7-1. Ehlers, he'll wind it back up again. Sherratt has it. They look for more, and they score. So Winnipeg is back in first place in the Central Division. Laurent Brossoit.
Ben just dumps it down ice, plays onside, a race for the puck, and they score. It's Tatar! Dina, who gets it from Bertuzzi. Zadina with a shot, grabbed by Price.
So your Z.
Okay. It's hard not to call him Z, but.
Here's Domi.
Oh,
Shaw scores.
Get up ice quickly. Gallagher shoots. He scores. What a shot by Gallagher.
Ruin to the slot. Domi the shot. He scores. Down low. They score. Wide open. Here's Green. Took the shot, tipped down to Bethlehem, they score! Mantha!
And I remember when he got traded, they weren't real friendly on that whole deal.
In front, they score again. Domi scores. Bowie to the far side, couldn't clear it in the slot. Down low, and they score. What a play. Domi to Drouin, to Andrew Shaw, who gets the hat trick, the first of his career.
And the Sabres bring three back. This is Cattle, pulls it with a shot, scores! Zone draw, one back to Eichel, quick shot, rebound, scores! Corral the puck, Eichel, far corner to the right of the Ottawa goal. Skinner, quick shot, rebound, Pominville got that one! Middle step to Reinhardt, spins it out front, Skinner! A lot of hockey left to be played, out front, scores! To his backhand, looking to center in front, and that one goes in, as bounces one to the front of the net, scores! Jason Pominville. Side of the net, can't get the shot away. Tries to shrug off a check, they score.
38 in Ottawa, 40 here so far this afternoon.
Sabres with three and over the line. This is Sherry, he drops it. Middle set, scores! Be their first ever game, so they're being rewarded here. There's a shot from a point.
To Brassard. Now Letang up on the rush. Here's Crosby working down the right side. Backhand, scores! Back to Kessel on the other side as they get it set up now. Evgeny Malkin. Richter, stopped by Snow, it's in! Back to Oleksiak, out to Simo, and in he comes. Rust with him, so is Grant. Rust, stopped by Smith, scores on the rebound! He's a deep. Malkin, low man up on the forecheck. Linemates have gone to the bench as he feeds a pass to Kessel with a shot. Second chance, scores! Kessel gets his own. Dump into the zone, so the Flames need to get something going here to get a goal, start chipping away, but it's been all Pittsburgh so far in this one, and a two-on-one now. It's Hornquist with Cullen. Hornquist scores! Final seconds with a man advantage. Gaudreau's shot goes wide. Knocked down by Giordano, penalty over. Kessel's out of the box, and away on a breakaway. Phil Kessel scores! Mata. Derek Brassard plays it across. Johnson scores! Letang into the zone. Crosby out front, they score! Dubé with a tip pass over to Monahan, brings it in with Neal. Neal scores! Here's a chance for Cullen, scores! Matt Cullen on a one-timer, and that's his first.